Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I'm the Phoenix, and I'm back again with another episode of. The name escapes me. Metroid Prime 2. Washington.
Patear.
Just because I want to see. See, there's a missile here. The third one. Down this way. Down that way. Down this way. And there we go. I am now the watch station. The watch station has something. There's something here, I just don't know it. I know there's something here, but I don't know what it is. What is here? I know there's something here. Just give me a minute. Missile expansion. Alright, you are required to have the spider ball for this one. Or not missile expansion, but friggin' the light dark expansion. So how do I get up with you? Follow the network of travel to the top. Top of the floating platform. Okay, how do I get to that point? Okay. Schnitz. Oh well. Really? This took me nowhere. All right, well, we're gonna have to do this again then. Let's go now. All right, we'll get that little bomb section right there. Thank you. Alright, use the launch yourself to the northern wall. Follow the tracks along the wall. Take care of moving around circular section. Lay a bomb pass between two red markers. Eventually, you will reach a large section to square. One directly below, leading to a bomb slot, and another off to the bottom left corner. Drop off the bottom left corner and grab the track below. Follow this network along again and take care of the circular. Eventually, you'll reach a translucent tunnel high up atop the room. Fuck you. No! No! Oh, I see now. I got that one, I got that one, I got that one. One more in the temple. Echo and Annihilator is needed. Okay, now I need to get this door open. Well, let's just go over here for the hell of it. Come on, can't get me over here? Alright, Sonic Beam is needed. Look off! End of the portal! Training site. I think that's another theme of Jake. Yes, there is a theme of Jake here. Once you've secured the okie dokie. Well, I need the theme of Jake. I need screw attack. I could get a second one, but I just don't know where that one is. High gyro chamber. Where's that room? Which I got. Alright, I have not been to the gyro chamber yet. Son of a bitch! Echo door. Can't get to that one. Thank you.
Okay. You little fuck. Ooh, hello. You must be Screw Attack. Question is now, how do I get you? Betting this has to do something with this. That there. Son of a... Why is it so hard to control the freaking ball? Come the fuck on! Thank you.
Gimme.
Nothing's gonna give me any more problems for now. I was gonna say, Samus, if you go and roll off of that there, I'm gonna lose 2 points of respect for you. Let's just use your grapple beam through the cracks. This awesome screw attack, blah 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 blah. While it makes you invulnerable, with it you'll be invulnerable, whatever, while it's active, and can bridge huge horizon chasms with ease. Engage the blah 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 jump speed a second time, and then press B again a third time, you'll have a third-person view of Samus as she performs the action. Time consecutive jumps with B can keep her going for up to 5 jumps. You'll definitely need practice to master it, but eventually you'll be bridging gaps and climbing up those special screw attack walls in no time. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, I think I'm good. Perfect time to practice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, let's see if I can get that second ink. Where is it? Oh wait, the portal's right there. Boy. Are you fuckers stopping me, goddammit? How many times is it going to take to kill you? Fucker. Can I not do the jump here? Says nothing about freaking Is it because I'm taking damage? Is that why? I think it might be because I'm taking damage. Oh, that can't be it. Once you secure the screw attack ability, travel to the main room on Aether. Use the portal while to Dark Aether. Thank you. Oh, fuck you guys. Okay, we still do it. Only in a straight line. Alright, this doesn't make any sense. Why can't I do it outside? Yeah, I can't do it here. Wait, why was I able to do it now? I'm so confused as to when I can do it and when I can't do it. Now I need to get to Hive Geo Chamber. There. Okay, so if I were to go here, go up, take a freaking yellow door, a white door, should be able to get there. Well, that is all for this episode here. So thank you for watching, everybody. I'm Phoenix, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.